Joining me now, the Divas Champion, Paige, and coming off of a successful title defense again. Now, Naomi was quite a challenge, it seems. You both, at one point in the match, took a very high fall off the top rope. Yep. What was going through your mind at that point in time?
You know, when I was out there, I was just thinking, you know, I can just sit here and whine and cry about it and not do anything, or I can get in the ring and I can take advantage. And that's exactly what I did, because her, amongst every other diva, thinks that I am just irrelevant, that I'm just a fluke, that they can just underestimate me every single day of the week, and I keep proving every single one of them wrong, Eden. So I'm going to take my Divas Championship that I keep beating every diva for, and I'm going to go celebrate. So Eden, me and my championship would like to say goodbye to you. Thank you.